Let's create a simple landscape in Inkscape. Select the ellipse tool by pressing E. Click and drag the mouse while holding Ctrl and Shift to create a perfect circle. Duplicate the circle by pressing Ctrl D. Click and drag to place it. Now go to Fill and Stroke menu and give one circle a dark shade of green while the other one a light shade of green. Create another circle which represents the moon and give it a color of white. Now send it backwards. Duplicate the circle and increase the blur value. Send it backwards. Now repeat the same process a couple more times with different blur values. Now let's create the sky. Select the rectangle tool by pressing R and create a rectangle. And give it a dark shade of blue. I'll move the blurred circle a little towards the bottom. Duplicate the rectangle. In the Fill and Stroke menu, click the Patterns icon and select Polka Dots Small White. Send it backwards and one step forward. This represents the stars. Export the page by pressing Ctrl Shift and E. Bring back the exported document to Inkscape. Select the image. Go to Extensions, Raster, Add Noise. Select Gaussian Noise and apply. That's how you create this cool landscape background. Thank you for watching.